Futskis and Akames. Hezbollah and LQ, baby. Let's take this to another level.
She's staring at me. I'm sitting wondering what she's thinking. Nobody's talking. His talking just turns into screaming. And now it's some yelling over her. She yelling over me. All that that means is neither of us is listening. What's even worse is that we don't even remember why we're fighting. So both of us are mad for nothing.
Fighting for
nothing.
Running for
nothing.
Whoa.
But we won't let it go for nothing.
Coming for
nothing. It should be nothing. Do we love like what we got, baby? Down, and I ain't backing down. So what the hell do we do now?